My question is for Mayor Duterte. Ang sabi po raw ninyo, tatapusin niyo ang krimen sa buong Pilipinas sa loob lamang ng 6 na buwan. Magnificent target po yan. Pero ayon po sa Philippine Statistics Authority, Davao City ang may pinakamataas na crime rate sa buong Davao Region noong 2010 at 2012. Ang tanong po ng ilan siguro, paano niyo tutuldukan ang krimen sa buong bansa sa loob lang ng 6 na buwan kung sa Davao City, where you have been mayor for 2 decades already, eh may problema pa rin pala sa krimen?
Alam mo, yung report na yan was just really a bit malicious. Ano mo, sinasin mo doon na yung guerrilla, those are violations of law, penal sanction. Yun lang naman. But I'd like to say something. Sabi nga ni Mark, pupunta ka ng Davao, may makita ka ng Cebu. You know, this is a very porous country. And we are not a fascistic nation. We do not confront people in public. Kaya sinabi niya may Cebu sa Davao, pati sabi ko sa Maynila. So 1 week after, there was a raid. Dito sa Davao, pati dito sa Maynila, look what happened. Yung doon sa Malabon, nakita, hinuli, buhay. Yung akon sa Davao nahuli, patay, apat. I said, I wipe out, I'm still wiping out. Ako, sabi mo, how can I do it in 3 to 6 months? Well, ibahin mo ako sa iba. Gagawin ko yung anong ginagawa ko sa Davao. If I say, do not come here, do not come here. When I say, leave Davao, you leave Davao. If you do not do that, you're dead. Ganoon lang naman ang istorya dyan. Marami pa tayong drama. And if I am into the presidency, look, if I am president for 2 months, and nobody would believe me, nobody would follow me, even if you give me 10 years, I cannot really hack it. Na ngayon, nitayin mo ako, kung ako mo presidente, 3 to 6 months. Sinabi ko sa inyo, I'll do it. I will do it, just like what I did to Davao. Panoorin mo ang Davao, panoorin mo ang buong Pilipinas, and you will see. Kung may sali yung statistics, pati yung panigrilyo, urinating in public, you get arrested, it goes into the statistics. Magpunta ka muna ng Davao, tanungin mo mga tao.
Maraming salamat, Mayor.